I have rode a thousand wolves across the stories woven by splinters that build my bed. And they barked at every moon between the trees along the shores of Lake Michigan. With my swollen sailor's mouth, I spat a poem doused in the words of a profane preacher. I scraped my nails across the chalkboard of your soul just to piss you off and scare the teacher. Do not cross, and you won't get lost at the bottom of your addition. There's a great lake of heavy words that sink to the bottom of all creation. The open road and poets know to score the sores black with cocaine. Until you see the faded traveler's mouths that ignite the sky with fear and propane. I could kill a man who raised his glass to empty mouths and purple moons and tunnel vision. And I would strike him down and fuck him up and kick the screening of his television.